We're on the Mirrorfield Model 1, 1,100 square feet. Okay. This floor plan has stack washer dryer. Pops it up. The guest bathroom has a tub shower combination with Subway backsplash tiling. There'll be carpet in the bedrooms. In all the rooms. This is your wood track closet system.
You're all going to be done with this, with the shelving and stack lock.
Solar shades on your windows. You can see out, they can see in, so you don't want to have blackout. Three bedrooms. This master bedroom has a king size bed. Two sinks, a shower stall, and a tub shower. And the one bedroom, just ignore this side.
Okay.
You would just have a tub shower combination. And one bedroom would have like this living room, and it would not have the table there. The wall would, your doorway. One example of one of our floor plans would put the doorway here.
This refrigerator with the French doors, is that in the one bedrooms as well, or okay?
It's truly just cut off that side.
Okay. All right, this is good. Thank you.
There's also a business center upstairs.
Okay.
We have independent, a little bit smaller than this, but we have business centers for you to reserve.
Okay.
There's two up there, and no additional fees. Hello. No additional fees, and then there's also an open air. You can kind of see.
I kind of like to get.